now be playing the narrator. That is Haven. He'll be playing Humpty Dumpty. Right now, he's catching up on his lines with the script. He doesn't have that many lines, but his brain is filled with yolk. Hello and welcome to an adapted version of Humpty Dumpty. Once upon a time, there was a man named Humpty Dumpty who continued to read the script in the middle of the play, even though he wasn't supposed to do that, so the narrator put him into a conveniently placed eggshell in the middle of the stage. Humpty Dumpty, I'm going to take you to a place where you will let me read the introduction. Humpty Dumpty, what do you think of this chair?
Too over easy.
Okay. Humpty Dumpty, what do you think of this nice spot on the ground?
Too hard. Oil.
Okay. Humpty Dumpty, what do you think of this wall?
Excellent.
Good. Well, I know you've had some bad experiences with walls in the past, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Read this. Once upon a time, there was a man named Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty wondered how he got up on top of the wall in the first place. After all, he had no arms or legs. Humpty Dumpty fell.
What?
Oh no, I've poached Humpty Dumpty. I better scramble, or the king's men will come and find him.
In came the British narrator with his top hat. Along came with two of her Majesty's finest paramedics. They checked his yoke.
He scrambled.
Oh no!
So they did what any responsible paramedics would do and took him to Sunday brunch.